Hey all, Wild for Games here to help you with another quick Twitch tip video. And in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to check to see who subscribed to your Twitch channel on the new Twitch layout. Let's get into it. Being able to see who subscribes to your Twitch channel is important if you're a streamer out there. Perhaps you want to give out an extra reward to one special person out there, or perhaps you just want to see how many people have been subscribed to for how long. This is really easy to do. Log into your own Twitch channel and go to the top right corner and tick down so you can go to your creative dashboard. When your creative dashboard has loaded, go all the way to the left and go under analytics and click on channel. When your analytics have loaded, scroll your way halfway down the page, and there you'll see how many subscribers do I have today. And this will show you in real time how many subscriber points you have, how many subscribers you have, and what tier they're subscribed at. Now down below that, you will see download my subscriber list and also send an email to my subs. This is for if you have to reach out for special events or awards. To download your subscriber list, all you have to do is simply click on it and it'll download a document for you. If you have any form of Excel on your machine, it will download to a .csv file, which you can open up in Excel, and it'll organize everything very cleanly. However, if you don't have Excel, it'll just download to a web browser interface, which you can copy and paste this into something like Google Spreadsheets, and there you can kind of move information around. It's not the cleanest, but hey, it still works. With the spreadsheet downloaded, you get to see important information like username, the date and time of when that user subscribed, what tier they subscribed at, how long they've been subscribing for, and the streak of how long they've continued that subscription to go for. Having a lot of subscribers is really cool and fun, but you know what's even better? Keeping your community engaged and interactive through your entire stream. So I'm gonna put a video over here to the side that shows you everything you need to know about the new Twitch channel points. I recommend taking a look at that video right after this one. Until next time, my name is Wild for Games, and I will see all of you beautiful people in the next Twitch quick tip video coming up. See you all later. Peace.